Hello friends, if you just bought a new TP-Link repeater and you don't know how to install, configure and set up it to extend your Wi-Fi signal, then in this video I am going to show you how to install and set up your TP-Link Wi-Fi extender using your laptop or PC. Hi, myself Manu Mahajan. After this demonstration you can able to extend your Wi-Fi signal from this area to this area. To stay updated with my new tech videos, click on subscribe button below so you can get notification for my new videos. To install or set up this TP-Link repeater, you have required three things. One is a TP-Link repeater, second one is a Wi-Fi enabled modem, and the third thing is a PC or a laptop which you can use to configure your repeater. In this tutorial, we will use a wireless setup method to install this TP-Link repeater. Take your laptop or your PC and then log in it, open your web browser in it and then click to scan for all available networks and then click on connect to TP-Link extender. It's an open network, that's why you don't need a password to connect it. Open your web browser such as Internet Explorer or Chrome and type tplinkrepeater.net and click enter. With this way, a prompt box will open. Now type the username and password of the extender to open it. By default, the username is admin and password is also admin. Keep in mind, all letters are in small format. Then click login button. Now in next page, create a new username for your repeater. Now you can choose any username for your extender, but I recommend you to set the password as same as your Wi-Fi modem. Suppose your Wi-Fi signal password is 123, then you have to set your extender's password also 123. It helps you to keep good connection on weak signal areas. Then click on configure button. In the quick setup page, click on the downside arrow and then select your country and then click on next. Now scanning will be, as you can see, scanning has been started for all available networks. Select your Wi-Fi signal which you want to extend. In my case, D-Link is my Wi-Fi modem, so I am going to select the D-Link. Type the password for your specific Wi-Fi connection and then click next. Hide SSID option is optional. If you want to hide SSID of your extended signal, then select this option, otherwise leave it. Using this feature, you can hide your Wi-Fi signal. If you don't know how to connect a hidden SSID network, in my further videos you will watch how to connect with hidden Wi-Fi SSID network. Now click on next button, then click on finish. Now your extended will be rebooted. After reboot, your Wi-Fi signal will extended. After that, place your TP-Link extender on the last place where your modem's Wi-Fi signal is very weak. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel.